Hi, I'm Jeff Comstock, Vice President of Dynamics 365 Customer Service at Microsoft. In today's ever-changing business landscape, economic uncertainty is a constant challenge, and organizations are required to do more with less. On top of that, customer expectations are higher than ever before, and they want fast, consistent, and personalized experiences on the channel of their choice. The great news is, with the latest developments in generative AI, we're entering a new era where it's possible to meet those expectations. And it's clear that companies who embrace this new technology will have a significant advantage over their competitors. In fact, 79% of contact centers put AI at the center of their strategy to improve their operations and reduce costs while boosting customer satisfaction. With Dynamics 365 Customer Service, we make it easy for you to adopt the latest in AI capability in a way that is trusted, reliable, and enterprise-grade. So you can get started quickly and confidently knowing that you're delivering leading-edge service to your customers. We're calling this set of capabilities Copilot, and we're very excited to be launching it this wave. Copilot empowers agents to quickly get relevant answers to complex questions in real time and use tailored suggestions for email and chat replies to resolve customers' issues faster. Human agents remain at the center of the engagement to review and edit AI-generated content before sharing it with customers, ensuring personalized and high-trust interactions. And since Copilot is embedded directly in the customer service workspace, agents can use it in their natural flow of work when engaging customers or working cases. For customer self-service, Power Virtual Agents and Nuance also use generative AI to compose responses from company websites and internal knowledge bases. This widens the range of inquiries your customer service bots can address without requiring constant updates from IT staff, and in turn, allows customers to resolve their issues faster than ever before. We're also releasing several new capabilities to boost agent productivity within the customer service workspace, including upgraded case forms, better collaboration through Microsoft Teams, near real-time analytics for supervisors, and simplified setup for administrators. To see some of these in action, I'll turn it over to Edgar to show them off through the lens of one of our customers, MVP Healthcare. Edgar?
Thanks, Jeff. To improve the quality of care while lowering costs for its members, MVP Healthcare works to provide seamless coordination by monitoring and managing members with programs designed to capture early diagnosis, prevent complications, and drive better patient results. With Dynamics 365 Customer Service and Cloud for Healthcare, MVP Health has built a comprehensive, centralized, fully interoperable member engagement platform with a single view of the heartbeat of every member. We are currently working side by side with MVP Healthcare to understand how to best incorporate our new generative AI capabilities into their member service workflows. Let's take a sneak peek into our joint vision of how these features could amplify their ability to provide quick, responsive answers to member inquiries. Stefan is a support agent at MVP Healthcare who works primarily through chat and is always looking for a way to better serve members more quickly. He receives an incoming chat from a member who has a question about her benefits plan. The member began through a self-service channel by chatting with a virtual agent. Stefan can review the conversation between Diane and the virtual agent and easily pick up where it left off, so he doesn't have to start from scratch. With the Member 360 view, Stefan is presented with all the relevant facts about Diane's membership in one place. This includes a summary of her plan, deductibles, and other frequently requested information that may be important to support her. In order to gather the right answers for Diane, Stefan turns to the Agent Copilot. It uses internal data sources like plan documents, previously resolved case notes, and published knowledge articles. Copilot can intelligently analyze the internal data sets and provide a natural language answer that Stefan can modify as needed prior to sending. He checks the answer source where he can view a reference to the information Copilot used to formulate its response. This gives Stefan an added level of trust in Copilot's answer and equips him with more details in the event of follow-up questions. After asking a couple of follow-up questions, he sends Copilot's response directly to Diane. He also provides some additional helpful information to Diane based on her Member 360 page. Next, Diane wants to know whether a specific provider she's seen in the past is in network. After gathering some particulars from her about this provider, Stefan can once again check with Agent Copilot. He doesn't have to provide it with any details this time. Instead, with a single click, it can understand the context of the conversation between Stefan and Diane. It can then generate an answer that Stefan can share with her. With the power of Copilot and generative AI technology, Stefan no longer needs to spend crucial minutes in each support interaction, going through benefit documents, extracting the relevant information, and formulating a response. Instead, he can focus on what's more important, keeping MVP Health's members happy. Stefan returns to his workspace inbox to review the next task in his queue. This item is an email about a healthcare provider list. Normally, responding to these kinds of questions could take him several minutes. He would need to pull up the specific vision plan information, find the providers, and suggest the ones that best fit the member's criteria. But today, he's using Copilot to assist with the task of responding to the question. Because Copilot is trained on the organization's internal knowledge and data, like Lee's vision plan and nearby providers, it can format an accurate and relevant reply. All Stefan has to do is review the response and copy it into the email editor and send. As the day comes to a close, Stefan follows up on a denied claim that he had previously escalated to a claims expert. With our enhancements to the embedded team swarming and chat functionality, Stefan can directly chat with an expert and send a summary of the case from Dynamics to Microsoft Teams. The record of this Teams interaction is stored directly in the timeline of the case's swarm page. The expert likewise receives the chat request and Dynamics summary directly through Teams. Every member of the swarm can contribute through the application they use most often. While Stefan works through his cases, his supervisor can fully understand how he and other members of the contact center are doing with enhancements to our operational analytics capabilities. Stefan's supervisor can now personalize and drill into views to glean more insights than ever before on agent productivity metrics, including handling time, sentiment, SLAs, or channel-specific data. This is just a taste of how generative AI can accelerate contact center operations and amplify agent productivity. There is much more to come, and we are thrilled to embark on this journey with MVP Healthcare. Back over to you, Jeff.
Thank you. We are truly excited to see how Copilot can help bring you into the new era of customer service. These and other new and exciting capabilities are available in Release Wave 1 for Dynamics 365 Customer Service. To learn more, check out our release notes. We also invite you to view the special bonus session where we cover how the generative AI capabilities we are adding to Nuance Mix will make chatbots more intelligent than ever before. Thank you.